I need to trade some things with you.
Sure, let me take some of that weight. Alright, back to organizing for me. Hey, I need a new recorder. Respond. Great, now nothing seems to be working right. Hello.
I need to trade some things with you.
Dost thou even hoist, Dragonborn? I'll talk to you later, then. Easy when I fight, but hey, it's good exercise in action. Might as well enjoy it, no? What's up?
Let's talk for a bit.
All right, team huddle.
What's on your mind?
I've got to say, the forests of the Rift are becoming one of my favorite places. I've always had a thing for nature. Though, don't get me wrong, I'm not gonna trade the comfort of shelter and cities for pretty fall trees. Curse my necessity for societal needs.
Let's talk for a bit.
All right, back to organizing for me. guess I can include a few more for the annihilation. Born received a shout. Yay! Okay, I'll just go around over there. What's up?
I need to trade some things with you.
Really? And here I thought you can actually lift. Just kidding. Here, I'll help you out. I'll talk to you later then. Hello.
I need to trade some things with you.
You're in luck. I'm actually the top in my class for junk carrying. Needless to say, I'm not very popular at the academy. All right. We'll talk later then. Now, where did I put those quest files? All right, back to organizing. No sweet rolls. Put in my record, so goodbye. What was that last quest we just finished? I can't recall what it was we had to go get. Or was it kill? honestly, this whole... Dragonborn received a shout. Yay! Okay, I'll just go stand over there. This won't end well for you! I don't kill because I like to. I kill because I love to. Protocol to eradicate enemy engaged. Let the killing commence. You will be winning this battle. Only more to come. Did you ever wonder if there's a Dova deer or a Dova cow? Who says dragon blood must be limited to people?
Hello.
Hey, what's up, buddy?
I see everybody got off.
Yeah, I'm streaming right now. What are you up to?
Are you? Yeah. Walking out the building now. Let's double check. Yeah, I sound worse than I am, but got small cough and so. But yeah, before I started doing the backload tonight, I got on and I said, "Oh, everybody's on. I want to talk to everybody." And then I was like, "I gotta get this backload done." So I started doing that, and I see now everybody got off, probably went to bed. Right.
But, oh man, yeah, I'm just streaming the Skyrim Nolvus. It's pretty.
So do they give you guys tomorrow off at IKEA or
no,
just Thursday?
Maybe I should have invested in the larger bag. It's hard to fight with all these files.
Yeah.
That was a good one up.
There's a group that comes around Muncie and other different places called Indiana Predators or something like that.
Oh, they get somebody?
Yeah. Well, the thing about it is it's an acquaintance of mine from a long time ago that does it. His name's Eric Smutty. So if you ever see the video, he's a black guy. So they got my belly in a video today.
Oh, they at your store?
Yeah, so they came in and confronted a guy in cosmetics. And we hear on the walkie, hey, there's a fight in cosmetics. So, of course, I respond to it. And then I show up and I see him. And I was like, I know what he does. So I was like, oh, shit, this isn't a fight. So there's nothing for me to do. Like, I can't, obviously they can start telling them to leave the store, but as far as being calm and everything like that, everybody's calm because one, they're not there to fight the guy, and two, not, a pedophile is not gonna fight him. So,
right.
So they confronted him, whatever, but they were like real respectful with like the cameras as far as where they're pointing them and stuff like that. So once we all kind of showed up, they pointed the cameras towards the ground, but there's like a quick shot of my belly. In tonight's video with my vest on and stuff. Yeah, well, unfortunately, like, they do that more for clout, because very few times does, like, unless like the police are involved and they're doing that shit, do those things actually like lead to any kind of prosecutions. And I mean, you make people aware of that person, you put them online and, you know, call them out and stuff. But all those videos and then what those text messages and stuff like that, that those people collect end up inadmissible in court. So what are you streaming right now, the Rim?